tahu nggak sih riders, cargoless helmet itu udah tersedia di negeri ginseng. Tahu negeri ginseng itu di mana? Ya, betul banget, Korea Selatan. Sekarang Zara akan menghubungi seseorang tersebut yang telah berjasa dalam memasarkan helm cargoless di Korea Selatan.
So I thought it had a good design, good painting quality, and it had also had a safety. That's why I choose it. These days, cargoless brand became a bit more popular among the scooter riders. And last week, I actually went to one of the biggest Vespa dealership in Gangnam.
Maaf ya, video kali ini Adian salah dulu ya, karena mau ada info penting, jangan di skip. Karena vibe video kali ini kekoreaan banget, gimana kalau kita ngadain giveaway lagi? Hey, giveaway lagi. Kalau biasanya ya kan, giveaway kita tentang helm, kali ini giveaway-nya apa ndak saku lali? Weh, kita akan ngadain giveaway merchandise K-pop, khususnya ini BTS. Nah, buat army-army, nah ini pasti pada pengen kan? Semua ini akan kita giveaway terpisah. Kalian pengen tahu caranya gimana? Tonton dulu ya, videonya sampai selesai. Jangan sampai di skip.
Halo Cargoless Riders, balik lagi sama Zahra. Tahu gak sih Riders? Cargoless helmet itu udah tersedia di negeri ginseng. Tahu negeri ginseng itu di mana? Ya, betul banget, Korea Selatan. Cargoless helmet sudah mulai dipasarkan sejak tahun 2018 loh. Hal ini bisa terjadi karena adanya kerjasama dengan salah satu warga Korea Selatan dengan pihak Cargoless. Kalian gak percaya sama Zahra? Zahra kasih bukti deh. Sekarang Zahra akan menghubungi seseorang tersebut yang telah berjasa dalam memasarkan helm Cargoless di Korea Selatan. Nah, berhubung beliau ada di Korea Selatan, maka kita via online aja kali ya. Laptopnya dong tolong. Oh iya Riders, karena ada keterbatasan bahasa, untuk video ini kita gunakan bahasa Inggris ya. Untuk editor, tolong ya dibikinin subtitle bahasa Indonesianya. Oke, subtitle on. Riders ready? Oke Riders, now I already connected with someone who has success for selling cargoless helmet in South Korea. Hello Mr. Robert, good morning.
Hello, morning.
Riders, have you curious who is it? Without any further ado, for Mr. Robert, maybe you can introduce yourself to us, please.
Okay, my name is Robert, and I am a distributor of cargoless helmet in South Korea. And I'm very happy to meet you all through this video.
Okay, Robert, can we start our session now?
Yeah, please go ahead.
First question, how can you bring cargoless helmet known in South Korea?
Okay, I was in search for good helmet brand that sells a safe helmet with a good design. Because many classic helmets in South Korea, those are just for fashion helmets without zero protection. So I wanted to bring in some safe helmet with good design so that Korean people have more options to choose for safe helmets.
Okay, now about your collaboration with Cargoless Helmet. Is it comes from your initiative or there is maybe support from your colleague? And why you choose Cargoless Helmets beside of the other famous brand in Indonesia?
At first, my colleague recommended this brand to me and I took an initiative to flew all the way to Jakarta and met Yandi. That's how it all began. And I choose this cargoless helmet because firstly, I like the design. Secondly, the painting quality was very nice. As you all know, the cargoless began with painting business. And last but not least, I choose this because it is safe helmet.
Yeah, that's very interesting. You explain about safety cargoless helmet while cargoless helmet has Indonesian safety standard. How about safety standard in South Korea?
I did a KC test, just like SNI in Indonesia. I did a KC test in Korea and it actually passed the test. So I thought it had a good design, good painting quality, and it had also had a safety. That's why I chose it.
So we can get conclusion that helmet safety standard in Korea is similar with Indonesia.
Halo Riders, Abian Selah lagi nih videonya. Oke, sekarang aku mau ngasih tahu nih persyaratan buat kalian bisa dapetin giveaway merchandise BTS ini. Buat kalian, para ARMY atau K-popers yang lain yang pengen dapet nih merchandise-nya ini ori loh ya. Caranya gampang banget kok. Yang pertama, kalian harus beli helm YRH Cardless X Ayam Cempaka ini di Tokopedia. Terus, yang kedua, bikin video review bisa kalian upload nanti di Instagram ataupun TikTok. Jangan lupa ya, di tag kita di mention. Dan jangan lupa di follow juga. Dan syarat terakhir adalah kalian like dan komen video kita yang di YouTube yang bahas helm YRH Cardless X Ayam Cempaka. Mau yang mana aja, gak apa-apa, yang penting kalian like dan komen ya. Dan batas untuk ikut giveaway-nya tanggal 31 Maret 2021.
Yeah, I think it's pretty much similar, but there are a few different categories I think, but mostly it's very, very much the same.
Oh yeah, I'm curious about something. Which type that become bestseller in Korea? And how about your selling system and the reaction from people about cardless helmet?
Now, the bestseller are, I can say, the Retro NYCN. Those two are the best-selling models, and we get pretty good feedback, good reviews from customers. The selling system in South Korea, I think the trend is shifting radically. It's shifting from offline to online. And this pandemic has actually put more spur to it. And before, I used to sell more helmets through the offline than online. But nowadays, yes, changing. We are getting more sales from the online channels.
Okay, next, by the way, I got a photo that cardless helmet shown in Korean Honda's magazine. How your response about it?
Yes, these days, cardless brand became a bit more popular among the scooter riders. And last week, I actually went to one of the biggest Vespa dealership in Gangnam, and actually the guy was wearing the cardless helmet, and it kind of made me proud, and I think it'll make you proud as well.
Yes, of course we're proud of it, and I'm still amazed and didn't expect that cardless helmet could be accepted in South Korea. As you know, we are in the pandemic. What is your strategy to survive from this pandemic?
As I told you before, the trend is shifting from offline to online. Yeah, focus more on online because the trend is changing.
Okay, we are in the last question. What is your wish for a cardless helmet in the future?
Oh, my wish? Well, I think it would be great if I can take part in your R&D process and we develop something special for South Korea market. And maybe we can develop something more special and more safer.
All right, Robert. Of course, we are also hoping that cardless helmet to be more known in South Korea. I think that's enough for today. But before it, maybe you can read those three or five best review from your customer.
Okay. Actually, prepare this. I'll show you some of the best reviews from our customers. Okay, starting from this, it says, I bought this helmet for daily commute, and the helmet is really cute and it fits well. And next one, it says, matte black color looks luxury and I really like it. I'm gonna buy another color of cargo's helmet. Okay, it says, I bought this helmet for my husband who rides. He likes it, but I think my daughter likes it more. Yeah, I think that'll be enough.
Wow, so many people satisfied with cargo's helmet. Thank you for you all. And then also I want to say thank you so much for you who has willing your time to sharing with us.
My pleasure.
See you, Robert. We wish that we can meet again after this pandemic. Have a nice day.
Okay, have a nice day. Thank you.
Nah, udah percaya kan? Car Plus Helmet udah sampai di Korea Selatan.
Oke. Ini saat terakhir deh. Pokoknya jangan lupa ikutin giveaway kita. Sama perhatiin lagi ya syarat-syaratnya. Biar kalian bisa dapetin merchandise ori BTS dari Helm Car Plus. Karena Ancas menunggu kalian loh.
Wow, nggak nyangka ya. Ternyata antusiasmenya di sana tinggi banget. Terbukti dengan review-review yang tadi udah disebutin. Oke, Riders. Opa-opa dan oni-oni di Korea Selatan aja pada pakai cargo's helmet. Masa kamu enggak? Yuk, cintai produk Indonesia. Sekian dulu dari video kali ini. Semoga ini menjadi batu loncatan untuk cargo's helmet untuk terus go internasional. Berawal dari Korea Selatan dan terus berkembang ke negara-negara lainnya. Amin. Jangan lupa di like, comment, share, dan subscribe. Semoga video ini membantu. See you, Riders. Ketemu lagi di video selanjutnya. Jadi ngebayangin naik motor pakai helm Carglass sama opa-opa Korea jalan-jalan ke Puncak, ke Kebun Raya, kemana aja deh.